I'm going to show you how to revert the Google Phone Dialer's new user interface back to the old one, especially if you're not a fan of the recent layout changes. To disable the new style, start by opening your Play Store app. Next, tap on your profile icon at the top right corner, and then navigate to Settings. Under Settings, open Network Preferences, and select Auto Update Apps. Here, choose Don't Auto Update Apps. After that, return to the main screen within Play Store and search for Phone by Google. Next, tap the three dots in the top right corner and disable Auto Update. Once this is done, go back to your home screen, find the Google Dialer icon, long press it and select App Info. From there, navigate to Storage. Under that, first clear the cache and then clear the data as well. Don't worry, you won't lose any of your data while clearing it. After this, exit the app and then reopen it. You can set it as the default app, and when it loads, the old interface will be restored. So thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more updates.